I wandered off. I don't know why, I just did. I ended up in that hall of mirrors. There was another girl in there. She looked like me. Exactly like me.
She was in the hall of mirrors.
She wasn't a reflection. She was real.